the first day of the Libyan Desert Challenge. It's a new rally that is being held in the south of Libya. It's not a long rally, not like a Paris-Dakar. It's actually a rally that lasts for 7 days. It shouldn't be underestimated because it's 7 very intense days. We do 1,700 kilometers in 7 days, but there is nearly no étape de liaison, connection routes, if they, as they call it.
Right here, right now, right here, right now, right here, right now, right here.
Et effectivement, venez en Libye, vous verrez du sable, il y en a partout.
Level required here on this rally starts from beginners to professionals. We have for everyone, we have three categories, which goes for racing for high professionals, adventure class for intermediates, and with a dune driving school for beginners.
Until this moment, it didn't have its own rally. And for those who know the Sahara, and for those lucky few who have been visiting this magnificent country, they know that here you find it. It's just the highest dunes and the most beautiful spots in the Sahara. They have dunes, they have oases, they have canyons, they have volcanoes. It's just amazing what you find here in the south of this country.
Sand was a little bit soft, but very good for the race. The weather is good, the dunes are beautiful. What do we want more?
Super course. I never seen a landscape so beautiful. It's unbelievable, so nice. It's so amazing, so beautiful. It's, I say, breathtaking. So beautiful. Unbelievable. And so nice to ride. I like this more than Dakar.
Libia è bellissima, una gara è sempre una cosa bella, quindi una gara in Libia è perfetta.
Libya is amazing. I have done a lot of trips, a lot of rallies, but I've never seen dunes and sand like this. The views, the canyons, it's absolutely fabulous.
Here. good race?
Good race, yeah.